evening. On behalf of Dawn and Sanat, I welcome you on this beautiful day to witness their marriage. The fact that everyone has traveled such great distances to be here today is a testament to the amazing amount of love and support that they have. Many of you have given them much happiness, warmth, and guidance through the various stages of their lives. We would like to sincerely thank you for gathering here to celebrate their big day. They would also like to thank their parents, especially, for the wonderful lives they have given them, for the hard work and guidance they have provided, for their everlasting love, support, and encouragement. It is from them that they have learned the true meaning of love, friendship, and family. So we're gathered here today to celebrate the love that Dawn Marie and Sanat have for each other and to recognize and witness their decision to journey forward in their lives as husband and wife. Now there's no love in marriage itself. Love isn't people, and people put love into marriage. A good marriage does not just happen, it must be created. To make marriage work, it takes more than just love. Marriage is a continual learning process that demands a lot of work, but the rewards are more than worth the effort. It takes trust to know in your hearts that you want only the best for each other. It takes dedication to stay open to one